Well, that's all my camp set up now. Ready for the evening, but when the sun goes down, then I'll start cooking. But I'm not going to start cooking just yet, because obviously we've still got dog walkers and stuff like that. In fact, I got a visit from somebody's dog earlier on, but the owner had no idea, obviously, because of where I am. But just listening out for people walking past. They're down below me, so they'll not see me even if they do look up. But anyway, I was going to bring one of my army tents, but to be quite truthful with you, it got a little bit too heavy at 23 kilograms. So I had to swap some of the heavier stuff out, and I got it down to something like 15 kilograms, which is about what I normally do, to be honest. I'm doing some proper cooking as well, so I've got belly pork, what else have I got? Potatoes, carrot, courgette. So I'm doing some proper cooking again, so I'm quite looking forward to it actually. It's now 9:20 and I'm supposed to be rushing to get my breakfast, to drink my tea, to put all my stuff away. I just don't want to, just enjoying it too much. Found a couple of these old party balloons. Yeah, they've got to come down somewhere.